When it comes to password managers, you only need one, so let's find the one that suits every one of your needs, right? Today, I'm gonna go through arguably two of the best password managers in this NordPass versus 1Password comparison. From their security to the ease of use and pricing, I'm gonna investigate these password managers to help you find the perfect one for you. And I'm also gonna bring in special discounts, which you can find in the description below. So let's begin with the backbone of any cybersecurity tool, that would be security. Yeah, can you trust NordPass or 1Password with your passwords? Let's see. In the foundation of both NordPass and 1Password lies practically unbreakable encryption. Just two different algorithms to guarantee it. There's also multi-factor authentication. That's a way of safeguarding your login process through SMS, email, a special app, or biometric authentication. Talking about biometrics, NordPass and 1Password both allow login through fingerprint and face recognition, which is my favorite way to log in on mobile devices. Privacy-wise, both password management tools are independently audited, making it clear to me that their claims of security were confirmed through professional research. Now, not everything is as it seems. There are significant differences between the two. For one, NordPass offers very generous storage for the files that need safeguarding, while 1Password covers 5 times less. Additionally, 1Password offers a way to set up a unique secret key, and that's a combination of symbols that serves as an encryption key only kept on your device. This means that at any time, only you have access to your passwords. So security-wise, we have a lot of similarities and a couple of unique differences here and there, but both NordPass and 1Password also have extra features that make my life much easier. For instance, why would I bother coming up with a complex and secure password when a password generator can do that for me? All it takes is setting up a bunch of parameters, and one click later, I have a secure password, which will automatically be saved in the app if I choose. The difference between NordPass versus 1Password here is the UI and parameters choice. Nothing too crucial. Now, once I generate these passwords, naturally, I'm not gonna type something this complex by hand. I use autofill. This feature is kind of a given for most password managers, but when it comes to these two, I find NordPass a bit more convenient. After a recent update, it allows me to autofill in a single click in comparison with 1Password where there's a drop-down menu involved. Both also require that you have a browser extension for autofilling in the browser. Now, besides generating and filling passwords, I often have to share them, either with family members or colleagues or friends. And thankfully, password sharing is a feature that both NordPass and 1Password share, but with a painful difference. If you saw my NordPass review, you already know that this app requires my password recipients to be using NordPass as well. On the contrary, 1Password has no limits with whom you can share your passwords. So if you're already tired of me saying passwords all the time, I'm really sorry, but the next feature I want to bring up is password importing. Before I use one of these apps, I used to keep all my stuff in a browser, which knowing Google Chrome is not a safe way to keep information. That's why I like that I can easily extract all my passwords and import them in either NordPass or 1Password. And for migrating from a different password manager app, all data can be exported as a .csv file, a format both 1Password and NordPass recognize. Oh, and I can't forget about the real possibility of simply forgetting your master password. In situations like that, NordPass and 1Password always provide a recovery code in the first launch of the app. I always have codes like this kept somewhere safe, just not the same password manager app. That would be awkward. In any case, with a recovery code safely stored, you can get yourself out of trouble easily. Now, talking about simplicity, ease of use is one of the most important factors, so let's cover it in this password manager review. Nobody wants to deal with this kind of UI, even if it comes with a pretty good app. Here, you can probably see why NordPass and 1Password are as popular as they are. Both are designed with simplicity in mind so that even the complete beginners don't have trouble using it. So I find NordPass a bit more comfortable. The process of creating and recording a password is really simple. Just a click here and a bit of filling in important details there, and bam, there we go. Really straightforward. It's really simple, and I'd say it's the reason that I appreciate NordPass just a little bit more than 1Password. So this is not the only reason NordPass is a bit more customer friendly. For instance, its family plan allows for 6 simultaneous connections versus 1Password's 5. On the other hand, both providers have apps for all major platforms, so there aren't as many differences in that department. Not to say that we're done with listing differences, though, since it's time to discuss pricing in this NordPass versus 1Password review. Looking at the prices side by side, the first thing to point out is that we probably don't need the business plans. You know, they're tailored specifically to teams or small companies, so let's just skip that. As for individual and family plans, NordPass is clearly the cheapest, plus it allows for a longer commitment at an even lower price. Meanwhile, 1Password only has an annual plan with a fixed monthly rate. So it is possible to try out both providers for free. NordPass offers a 30-day premium free trial, and 1Password only has a 14-day free trial. There's a NordPass free version as well, but I have to be honest, even if it's the best free password manager for the best practices alone, it's just not optimal. This version is extremely limited and only really fits very casual users. Of course, let's remember that NordPass and 1Password can both be made much cheaper using the discounts in the link in the description below. Now, summarizing everything I've said, which is the best password manager? Well, 1Password clearly has a lot of upsides. It's pretty cheap, offers comprehensive password protection, and a lot of useful features, but ultimately NordPass is just a step ahead in almost every category, from the app design to the quality of protection and features. If you need a password manager that won't let you down, NordPass is the choice. All right, thanks for watching the video. Hope you found what you were looking for, and if you enjoyed it, you know where to find the like button. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Keep your passwords safe. Bye.